Question 1. The derivative of either x plus 3 or cubed is a, b, c, or d. Now I'll let y equal that. So let y equal either x plus 3 or cubed. Now using the composite function rule, and dy dx is equal to 3 comes down the front. E to the x plus 3, take off 1, 2, look inside, differentiate that, and just get e to the x. So this becomes 3 e to the x outside of e to the x plus 3 all squared, which of course is b.